This is a video of a fine needle biopsy from a lymph node on a patient's neck. The skin is disinfected with 1 mg per milliliter chlorhexidine. The lymph node is located and the optimal position for the needle is found. The needle is quickly punctured through the skin. It is then moved back and forth in all directions. When the material is visible in the top of the needle, the biopsy is concluded. After the biopsy is taken, a syringe is attached to the needle and the material is carefully pressed out onto a slide. Another slide is used to smear the material. The material is collected with the slide and then smeared with 1 rapid, forthright movement. The material is dried under a fan before staining. The material is first dipped 5 times in fixing fluid with methanol. Then, 3 times in the first staining bath and 6 times in the second staining bath before rinsing in 2 baths of distilled water. The specimen is examined under a microscope with a 10 or 20 magnification lens immediately after staining.